can I please speak?
I mean, boy, quit lying. Yeah.
I'm not lying.
I got no video, sir. I'm out of body. I got two witnesses right there.
You won't let me finish talking.
Well, go ahead and talk. But okay. I'm going to stop you every time you lie, okay?
The following CopBlock.org video is brought to you by NeverTakeAPlea.org.
So what's your name and badge number?
He's gonna get every bit of my information.
Well, I need your information, sir. I'm asking for your information. This is an interaction between you and I also, sir.
What kind of interaction between you and I? My name is Johnson.
Johnson.
Wait
a minute. You're intimidating me, sir, for
I'm
no reason.
You.
You just hit me. You just ran into me, sir.
That's
pretty
sure
much
get,
an assault.
I'm getting you the information there.
I was trying to get that myself, sir. Yeah.
Partner, listen. I didn't mean to bump you.
I think I got a video that says you meant to bump me, sir. You acted aggressively and you headbutted. Okay, wait. Let me ask you a question first. If I got the same way to you and headbutted, I'd be in the back of that car there. I'd be having assault charges. That's what the hell needs to happen right now, sir. You ain't not fit to be on that badge. You try to intimidate me, sir. I'm not intimidated.
Can I?
Okay, you talk.
Okay, can I talk? You're sitting here videotaping me.
I got more than all you were doing. I got more than that on video. All you was doing. That wasn't all you was doing.
You
headbutted me, sir.
Can I please speak?
I mean, boy, quit lying. Yeah.
I'm not lying.
I got no video, sir. I'm out of body. I got two witnesses right there.
You won't let me finish talking.
Well, go ahead and talk. But okay. I'm going to stop you every time you lie, okay? So go ahead.
Listen, I'm listening to you and I don't interrupt you, okay?
I didn't lie.
If you will give me a chance to finish my sentence, I'm not lying to you, okay? You're sitting there holding a camera up. You're wanting my name and badge number. You're holding a camera up in my face. All I was doing was moving my name tag up here to get it on your camera. If I'm going to headbutt you, I'm going
to
take this hat off.
You're trying to intimidate.
Michael, listen to me. All I was trying to do is get my name tag up so you could get it on video. Okay.
You didn't try to intimidate me.
I
got it on video, and I got two other guys that said
this. I'm just telling you, I was not trying to headbutt you. I was not trying to intimidate you. All I was doing, you were videotaping everything. You wanted my name. I was getting my name tag up in front of your camera. So all I was looking at, your lens is right here. I was looking at getting my name tag.
All that wasn't necessary, sir.
Well, you were wanting my name, so I was trying to give that to you.
Well,
my bill hit you in the head, I apologize. I was not intending to do that. That was not my intentions. I had no reason to assault you.
So you're saying if I was to go do that same thing to a cop, it wouldn't be an assault. It wouldn't be no charge at all.
I'm going to tell you this.
I'm saying the badges don't give extra rights, sir. You assaulted me.
No, it doesn't.
Exactly.
I did not assault you.
I got two witnesses that said you did.
Well,
I got video that says you did.
I was explaining to you what I did. I told you if my bill hit you, I apologize. That was not my intention. I wasn't paying attention to where my hat was at. I was watching your lens and trying to get my name tag up to where you had my name on video, which is what you were wanting. If my bill hit you in the head, I apologize. If you bumped into me, if you and I were out somewhere and you bumped...
I'd be in the back of the car, yeah.
No, sir.
Oh, yeah.
No, sir. If you bumped into me somewhere and it was an accident, no, you would not be in the back of my car. Now, I'm speaking for my...
It wasn't an accident, sir. I got it on video.
Mike, come on.
Listen to me. If it was me, you would not be in the back of the car. Okay?
I don't believe that, sir.
Okay.
I mean,
well, you don't know me, and I don't know you.
Come on.
But I'm telling you, all I was trying to do, you wanted my name, I was trying to get you my name. If my bill hit you, I apologize. It was not my intention to do you. I have no reason to strike you.
Your apology accepted for what you did, though. You're not being honest about what happened,
well,
sir.